Mike, what's your go-to Valentine's Day gift?
A simple card. I feel you can say the message with a card, and that's sufficient. You don't really need a present as well. Ladies love cards. Perhaps even make your own card. I've made my own in the past, and a lot of thought goes into it, and the ladies seem to really enjoy that.